I'm going to apply some Trace Me Heat Protectant Spray just all over my hair, just thoroughly. Just spray it all over and rub it all in. And then I'm going to section my hair just into a half ponytail, just like this. To split my hair into two. And I've divided it into two pieces, just like this. Now I'm going to take a section, just about an inch, and this is my Hot Tools Helen with Troy curling tongs. Now I'm going to clump it about 2 inches downwards from the roots. And I release a little, and I keep twirling. So, releasing a little and twirl. Release a little and twirl. And with this method, you get a much better finish with your curls, which look much more natural and stay longer. I cringe when I think about clamping straight from the tips, so this way your hair isn't as damaged. So now you've got this little spiral right here. So now I'm going to take my next section. And I'm going to clamp another 2 inches downwards. And then just curling it a little and then release. Curling it a bit more, release. And following the same method. When you do this method, the curl ends up being more consistent and more crisp. So you've got this little spiral again. So then you want to wear it from your ear to the back of your head. So release and twirl, release and twirl. It takes a little bit of practice to begin with, but once you get the hang of it, it's so easy. So just keep going. So I'm just going to fast forward right from here. Now fixing up and scrunching and separating a little, and now it's time to begin with the other side. So again, this is the same method, and again we're twirling away from the face. So same method, so I'm going to fast forward from here. So talk to you soon.
Just think for me, because finally I know I deserve better after all. I'll never let another tear drop. No, happily never after. That just think for me.
So your lower layers are all curls, so I'm going to spritz some hairspray just all over it. Just to hold the curls, like this. And I've released the top part of my hair down, so it's time to curl. And again, spraying a bit more heat protectant into the layers. And I grab a section. And now it's time to curl again. Really following the same step as we did. I like my top layers to be a bit more tighter, so it gives me more of a volume boost. I actually really adore these curling irons. I forgot I had this pair, so I was really excited when I found it again. And it's quite a big curling iron. It's an inch and a quarter. And with this tong, you can do a lot of hairstyles with it. You can curl your hair, you can style your hair. So I highly recommend this curling tong if you're starting off and not so experienced when it comes to curling hair. But be very careful doing this method because you don't want to burn your ears or your face or your hands. So I'm just swirling and twirling. So we got another spiral here. So now it's time to work with the layers that frame around your face or your bangs or fringe as you call it. So for my fringe, I'm just going to do the exact same motion, clamping it in the middle, and except now I'm sort of like rolling it backwards as if I'm using a hair roller. So releasing and twirling, and I'm going to get this sort of like soft boost. So it's not exactly a curl, it's more like, you know, a little woo sort of wave thing. So again, I'm just styling it like this. So it curls backwards. And I'm just dividing and splitting the hair. And I again, working with my upper layers again, because we want that body. So especially for the area near your T-bar, you want to do this type of method to give you that Hollywood boost. So clamping it in the middle and then rolling it backwards, just like this. Not like a spiral, but like a roller. And you want to keep going. And I'm slowly working towards my fringe or bangs. So now you have something that looks like this, and this is my Garnier Surf Up hairspray, and I'm gonna spritz it all over my hair and scrunch it a little. It really doesn't matter what type of hairspray or product you use, you just want something that will hold your curl better and define it. And I'm using my fingers to separate my curls. I don't really like using a comb because it sort of frizzes it up, and that's not the look I'm going for. So now it's time to dress up your hair even more. So I'm going to take a flower hair accessory clip. It could be any color of your choice. I adore hair accessories lately. So just pick any color. And I'm going to pick a blue one, and I got this from Claire's Accessories. So I'm just going to clip it into my hair, just on the side, very simple. And then we're done. So now you have an elegant and romantic curly hairstyle. Love you guys.
She drops the ring to the floor. She says to herself, "You've lived before. This time you will stay."